So it's early morning and I'm on a large tract of land here in Burke County, and I am looking at one of the 10-acre lots that we will have coming soon.